Do you know the reason behind getting goosebumps and how goosebumps help our ancestors a lot? Well, in today's video, we are going to see that. Well, we get goosebumps when we feel cold, frightened, excited, or nervous, in which the muscle around the hair follicle contracts, making the hair stand till the end. Now, since our ancestors had a lot of hair, that is why when they felt cold, they got goosebumps, thus trapping air between the hairs, making them feel warm. Plus, when they felt frightened, maybe by some predators, they got goosebumps, thus making them look bigger and scaring away the predators. So this is how goosebumps help our ancestors a lot. Now, if you enjoyed this video and want to watch more videos like these, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. And for now, thanks for watching. Bye.